The students that are here with a vehicle that they've built from the ground up that they want to get some real-world testing on. World-class wind tunnel that we have here that will provide them with some aerodynamic data that they need to quantify some of the computational work that they've done.
Wind tunnel testing, besides testing time for a race car on a track, it's the most valuable testing you can get.
We design and manufacture a small open wheel race car from the ground up every year. And now the next phase is to test it. At the wind tunnel, we're trying to validate our designs and then try to improve some of the performance that we're seeing in our simulations.
So as a race team, you're only given one chance a year to really compete with your car, and that's in May at MIS. You only have 3 days to prove your car versus every other university out there. Here at Ford, I do a lot of benchmarking, and the products I'm working on don't come out for 5-6 years. For Formula SAE, you got 3 days to benchmark your car against everyone, and then you only have a year to make all these changes. So it's pretty much everything we do at Ford, but condensed into 3 days. Very, very rare that Formula teams get a wind tunnel experience. And to be able to test your aero package in the real world and not just on a computer with simulation software is incredible.
To learn to work with other people, to learn to work with companies, at the end of the day, you have a product that you're all proud of and you can all celebrate together.
One of the great things about this car is as dynamic and beautiful as the design is, every single...
Visuals are all the same. I think that kind of gives you that feeling that you're in a race car.